This is as far as we're going.
And it's far enough.
Look!
Hey there. You friendly? Truck's run out of gas.
I tak przy okazji się przywitam. Hej wszystkim, z tej strony Atakama na waszych ekranach. Kolejny odcinek z The Walking Dead, na który bardzo długo musieliście czekać. Wiem, przepraszam, ale z jednej strony mam troszkę takie mieszane odczucia co do tego, czy powinnam nagrywać tę grę na ten kanał, bo bardzo dużo ludzi też, no jednak mam troszkę młodszą widownię, ale z drugiej strony myślę, że jeżeli ktoś po prostu nie chce, to nie włączy i tyle. Jeżeli komuś nie odpowiada tego typu gra, no to nie musi oglądać. Ja nikogo przecież do niczego nie zmuszam, także teraz The Walking Dead prawdopodobnie, raczej na 100%, będzie pojawiało się regularnie w soboty, tak jak powinno się pojawiać, więc no, trzymajcie kciuki, żebym w tym wytrwała, bo no jednak gra jest dla mnie dość straszna i ja sama boję się jej, także no, dobra, nie będę już przedłużać. Lecimy. W ogóle wstęp był taki długi. Myślałam, że będę mogła się przywitać, ale no niestety. Aha, czyli ona chciała, żebyśmy zginęli. Są z nami dzieci. Nic nam nie jest. Są z nami dzieci. Nie lubię go. Teraz Clementine. To idź.
They've got kids, Lily.
Those things outside don't care.
Maybe you should go join them then. You'll have something in common.
Ja nie wiedziałam, że on powie takim, wiecie.
Carly and Glenn just ran out there.
I don't give a flying fuck. We're in a war zone.
Ale wojna o co?
Nie?
Nie ufam jej.
My son won't grow up to be a raging fucking lunatic. That's for certain.
Son. Holy shit.
Son of a bitch. One of them is bitten.
On nie jest ugryziony.
Hell, he wasn't. We have to end this now.
W sensie...
My dead body. We'll dig one hole.
No. I'm cleaning him up. There's no bite. He's fine.
Don't you fucking people get it? We've already seen this happen. We let someone with a bite stay.
Ale on nie jest ugryziony. Ty jesteś psychicznie chory, gościu. Ogarnij się.
Smash his head in.
Kenny, stop him!
Hey, what do we do about this guy?
Matko, matko, matko. No jak co robimy?
It's just a boy.
Lily, I'll handle.
Przekonajmy go.
Reason with him.
With the bloody end of an axe handle, maybe. Nobody threatens my boy.
Everyone chill the fuck out.
Nobody's doing.
No jak nie poparłam Keniego?
And you shut the fuck up. They will find us and they will get in here and none of this will fucking matter. But right now, we're about to be trapped in here with one of those things.
To jest dziecko.
He's bitten. That's how you turn.
Przecież nawet gdyby się zmienił, to on nie byłby zagrożeniem dla tych ludzi.
I'm upsetting him.
A gdyby chodziło o twoją córkę?
What if this was your daughter?
No jasne. Ale kiedyś była z Markulą, halo.
Lee,
ale... No dokładnie, Kenny tu ma rację.
She'll find the bite. Watch.
She won't. And if she does, the first thing he'll do is sink his teeth into his mom's face. Then, when she's dead, he'll probably pounce
on you. Dziecko.
It's a little boy. I think we can handle it.
A little boy? He'll be an uncontrollable man-eater.
It's not gonna happen. It is. And we're tossing him out now.
Nie, Matko Boska.
No, you don't touch that boy. You don't touch anybody. I've got a little girl I'm trying to protect in here, too. You want to get violent, you old fuck? Well, come on! You better have a plan to kill me, though, because it's me before anyone else in here!
Matko Boska! O nie, ja to pamiętam! O Jezu! Jezu, nie wiem, czy trzymać klawiaturę, czy co. Nie, matko! Nie, Lee! Halo, Kenny, pomóż! O matko! O nie! Co ja mam? Matko! A, dawaj! O mamo! Wiedziałam.
You okay?
Just great, thanks.
No właśnie, bo usłyszeli hałasy. To już nic nie da chyba. O, teraz coś odciągnie ich od tego chyba.
I don't know.
Thank God for whatever it is.
We almost died because of this bitch and Richie Triggerfinger. That was stupid. That was...
Ocaliła dziecko. Dlaczego on ją tak wyzywa w ogóle?
What's wrong with it?
It's his heart.
My pills.
Nitroglycerin pills? Yes, we're out. We've been trying to get into the pharmacy since we got here. Please try to get in there. Behind the counter where the pills are.
Teraz mamy pomóc.
There's probably another entrance. Maybe through the office.
How do you know that's an office?
Educated guess.
It doesn't matter. We need nitroglycerin pills. Please get in there. I'll keep an eye on my dad.
Everyone else should get comfy and look for anything useful. We could be in here a while.
I'm starting to think this drugstore isn't a permanent solution.
You're right. This ain't exactly Fort Knox.
What do you suggest?
We need as much gas as possible so we can all get out of downtown Macon. Fast.
Agreed.
Okay. Then I'll head out and get gas. There's a motel not too far from here, out towards the end of Peachtree. I'll work my way towards it and then loop back. So
no, ale sam? Chyba nie pójdziesz sam. Jesteś szalony.
You're insane.
Well, it's gotta get done. Plus, I'm quick, and I know Macon.
Local?
Born and raised.
If you're gonna do that, here's a walkie-talkie if you get
in the tight spot. Jakbyś wpadł kłopoty, no właśnie.
You won't need it.
Cool.
Clementine's got the other one. Check in with her and get back here as soon as you can.
And you, what's your name?
It's Lily. My dad's Larry.
Keep a good eye on him. These boys will work on getting you your medicine.
That's right.
And you, ja nie rozumiem
you keep an
tego.
Eye on that front door. You're our lookout.
Zobaczcie, jak nasza ta grupa jest no taka empatyczna, że jednak jak temu gościowi coś jest, temu Laremu, no to się martwimy o to, a on miał w dupie to, czy Dakowi coś się stanie, jeszcze sam chciał go zabić. To takie trochę bardzo niesprawiedliwe, nie? Że tak się działo, bo no jednak... Co to jest? Wielkanoc. Tu nic nie ma ciekawego. Dobra, czy z tobą można pogadać?
Nothing, luckily. Wanna step outside, have a look around?
Nie.
I'm not suicidal yet.
No, the gate out there is closed. We can hang out in front of the store and be fine.
Wiesz co? No, nie teraz.
Not right now.
All right, let me know if you want to.
Okay. Bo chciałabym się rozejrzeć tutaj po sklepie, bo z tego co pamiętam, to tu można coś posnajdywać. Z wyrazami smutku, z najbliżej... Co?
I'm sorry to hear your loved one was eaten by the
jako karma dla trupów. O matko.
We can't let anything happen to Ducky.
I know, hon.
Dobra.
I don't remember them very well.
No bo tutaj jego rodzina pracowała, nie? To, więc... Dobra. Musimy wrócić do Fort. No, poczekajcie, ja porozmawiam sobie tutaj menu. Dobra, tu z Kenim nie mogę, a z Duckiem?
Hey Lee, really gave that old man hell.
Yeah, we got pushed, you know?
You don't have to tell me, I was ready to tear the man's head off. Anyway, we, Kat and I, appreciate your support.
Thank you, Lee.
Nie no, spoko. Jak radzi sobie Duck?
How's Duck doing?
He's okay. It was just a shock.
We're lucky as hell nobody got nabbed on the way in here.
No kid.
How is she doing?
Chyba całkiem nieźle.
She's good, I think.
She's a tough one right there.
She's just a little girl, Ken.
You say
ale jest twarda.
She spent days surviving on her own?
That's right.
Not just any little girl can do that.
No dokładnie. Jaki mamy
plan? Hang tight, I suppose. Seems pretty dangerous out there, so we ought to wait for things to clear up.
You said your family was from here in Macon?
That's right.
Where are they? Should we go looking for them?
Byli tu właścicielami. Ja chyba powiem.
They own this place. They're gone.
Oh, sweetie.
Kat.
They were good people. I wasn't around much, but yeah.
Dobrze, że powiedział.
Sure.
Back on Herschel's farm.
Yeah.
Hmm.
I panicked, you know. I'm not proud of it.
It happens.
I guess. But I can't stop seeing him in my head.
Yeah. That's rough.
Ale fajnie, że się przyznałeś do tego.
We could have saved him together.
You didn't have a choice. You think you do when you look back on it. But in a moment. When things are
no,
really
dokładnie.
Out of control, you don't have any choice.
No bo działa się instynktownie, więc no.
Try to let it go.
No tego już i tak nie da się zmienić, więc dobra, to my szukamy dalej czegoś. Nie, nie wychodź, nie. Z nią nie będę rozmawiać w ogóle, bo nie chcę, bo jej nie lubię. Tu jest coś do podniesienia. Batonik chyba. Czy tu na dole coś jest? Podejdź tu. Tam widzę baterię, ale ona dopiero chyba będzie do... O, Clementine. Zaraz z nią też pogadamy. Chodź tutaj do Clementine.
Hey there.
Hi.
Jakieś wieści od Glenna?
Nothing. Is he okay?
Yeah, I think so. You're doing a good job.
Potrzebujesz czegoś?
Get you anything?
I'm okay. Maybe I'm a little hungry.
O, jak jesteś...
I'll see about that.
Jak jesteś głodna, to w sumie
we'll
mogę.
Sit tight.
Okay.
Mogę ci dać batonik.
It's not much, but here you go.
Thank you.
Of course.
Ojeju, jak ja lubię tą dziewczynkę.
It's not damaged. This place didn't get looted.
No nie splądrowano, bo w sumie trupy, no wiadomo. Dobra, chodźmy tutaj do tej laski. Jak tu przejść? Tu nie da się, muszę iść naokoło, czy jak? A, da się, dobra. Okej, okay. Z tobą chciałam pogadać.
You're a pretty good shot.
Well, you don't fuck with a reporter, especially one that's 3 days out from her last cup of coffee.
Całkiem nieźle sobie radzisz.
You seem to handle yourself pretty well.
Really? I'm a disaster.
I can't tell.
My news editor was eaten about 5 feet away from me, and I would have joined her if it wasn't for that dorky guy on watch over there.
Hmm. I'm sorry.
She was an asshole, but, you know.
Yeah.
No wiadomo, nikt nie chciałby widzieć czyjejś śmierci, tak? On cię uratował?
That guy saved you?
Yeah, can you believe it? Those creeps, or ghouls, or whatever the hell they are. They were pulling our van apart, and that guy, Doug, just came to the rescue.
You can never tell who the heroic ones are gonna be, I suppose.
No,
he's kinda cute. In that parents' basement sort of way.
Huh?
Huh? Oh, nothing.
Nad czym pracujesz?
A radio. I can't get it to work, though.
Here, let me have a look.
Z tego, co pamiętam, to baterie są źle włożone. Właśnie, ale...
What now?
You know that there are no batteries in that thing.
Yeah, of course.
No, tak. Yeah.
No.
I can try to find it. Beats too.
Thanks. I wouldn't even really know what to look for.
Dobra, to ja widziałam te baterie. I nie wiem, co tu jest.
Looks like nobody got a chance to donate anything before this all went down.
Dobra, tu gdzieś na podłodze jest jedna bateria. Chociaż tak dokładnie. I jeszcze jednej brakuje. Ciekawe, gdzie ona może być. Tu są drzwi, to nie raczej. A to... A, jeszcze jeden batonik. No proszę, pominęłabym go. A może się przydać. Ja bym mogła dać jemu batonik?
It's not much, but here. For the boy.
Oh, thanks, Lee. He appreciates it.
That's sweet, Lee.
Dobra, to idziemy dalej szukać. O, tutaj też coś jest. Bateria! Dobra, no to mamy już dwie, które są nam potrzebne. Całe szczęście. Dobra.
This battery should fit the radio.
I ona to jeszcze źle powkłada, thanks. Chyba.
And here's another one.
Should be able to get it to work now.
Dobra, no powinno działać, ale it's chyba coś nie bardzo.
Yeah, I can't figure it out.
Let me have a look at that.
Ogólnie reporterka, która nie potrafi nawet dobrze baterii włożyć. No nie? Spoko. Dobra. No, widzicie, jak ona je powkładała? Odwrotnie. Okej. Okay. Wiecie co? No, power.
As the unknown
infection
continues to spread unchecked, the estimated death toll continues to skyrocket. WABE urges you to stay indoors and avoid any contact with individuals you suspect
good.
May have been exposed.
Want to go have a look
that station
outside.
Is okay.
In the event of a full...
Wiecie co, jak ta stacja wciąż nadaje, no to... Nie, nie chciałam, nie, nie, nie.
Steve.
Alright.
I co, już to wszystko?
Hey, Carly. I better get back to it.
Yep.
No dobra, ale to... Kurczę, dobra, możemy się rozejrzeć w sumie.
How we doing?
Good. Wanna go have a look around outside?
No, dawaj.
Let's have a look around.
Okay.
O Boże. To nie ma za dobrej grafiki, ale powiem wam, że to jest strasznie przerażające. W ogóle sam widok taki, ja nie chciałabym w życiu czegoś takiego zobaczyć.
I think it might be more than a couple days before all this gets sorted out.
Yeah, I think so too. We better keep it down out of here.
Okay,
it's a combination lock.
Hey man, what are you doing? You can't even think about going out there unless the keys are out there for sure.
Dobra, co tu
jest? Can't reach that brick.
Tam jest chyba jego brat. No, bo on jest Lee Evert.
Oh shit.
What? Do you know that guy?
No, it's just sad. Fucked up.
Yeah, it is.
Jezus, mi przykro strasznie.
Look at the uniform though. He could have worked at the drugstore. And died with keys in his pocket.
It would take a lot of effort to make it safe enough to go out there and see if he has the keys. If we could somehow prove that he worked here, I think it be worth it.
I'll see what I can find.
Ale czego chcesz poszukać?
Yeah, that's a hasty fortification job over there.
No yeah, właśnie.
Didn't work.
Czy tutaj coś jest tutaj?
Too bad we don't have a way to come out here and watch the news.
Would be nice to know what's going on elsewhere.
Atlanta's in rough shape, that's all I know. I can't reach that brick.
Hey man, what are you doing?
Czyli on mi nie da tego zrobić. Aha, musiałabym wyjść stąd. Tak mi się wydaje. Kurczę, ale nie wiem, nie jestem pewna. Bo tam jest... Musiałabym jakoś otworzyć to. I na pewno wiedzieć, że on ma klucze. A tutaj nie ma gdzie iść, więc... No, co ja mam tu zrobić? Wiecie, że ja nie pamiętam, bo ja już to raz robiłam. Dobra, wchodzimy. Chyba tu powinnam wejść, tak mi się wydaje. Tak, dokładnie.
Can't think about them in here.
Jeju, to jest takie przykre.
The store leads to the back alley.
I są zablokowane. No ale
first
weszli
aid kit.
O, apteczka.
Luckily, there's nothing I need in here.
No na razie nie, dobra. Tutaj jest zdjęcie. No, czyli właśnie to jest on. Nawet ma ten sam uniform. Nie, nie, dlaczego to zrobiłeś?
Find anything?
Photo of the family who owned this place. Might help us track down the keys to the office.
I know who you are. You're Lee Everett. You're a professor at Athens who killed a state senator who was sleeping with your wife. This is your parents' store. Folks around town know the owner's son got himself a life sentence, but I'm a reporter for WABE in Atlanta. I paid attention to that trial. Maybe you're a murderer, but I don't really care. Frankly, that's a skill that might come in handy. Did you tell anyone out there who you were, or that you were tied to this place? For your sake, I hope the answer is no. You seem like an okay guy, and the last thing we need is drama out there. You've got this little girl to take care of, and look, don't make me wrong on this.
I don't plan to.
Good, because if this lasts longer than a few days, and you're a detriment to the group, then we'd have a problem.
I hear you.
I'll just keep it to myself.
A to wszystko słyszy ta, nie? Clementine.
How can I trust you?
You can't, I suppose. But you don't have many other options.
No, też ma rację. Cholera, no, ta gra jest taka trudna psychicznie. Bardzo, bardzo męczy. I ona to słyszała, ja muszę z nią porozmawiać.
Everyone out there seem all right to you?
Yeah. Well, maybe not the sick guy.
No właśnie.
Yeah, we'll keep an eye on him.
There was that thing in the bathroom. It tried to get me.
I know.
But you stopped it.
Yeah, I did.
Can you do that more?
Well, I'm not gonna go looking for
you.
I mean, get the dangerous ones.
I'm gonna try.
Good.
Have you heard from Glenn?
Not in a little while.
Okay.
I'm gonna keep looking around.
Okay.
Dobra, tutaj wszystko już mamy.
What's that?
This was my dad's cane. He'd zip around here on it from time to time.
Was he sick?
Nah, he was okay. I actually saw him whoop shoplifters with it. His canes protected this place better than any guard dog ever could. Plus, he knew how to make it look cool. Like you with your hat.
My dad gave it to me.
See, dads are smart like that.
Jeju, jak ja kocham tą grę. Kocham, ale nienawidzę jednocześnie. To też tak ma. Dajcie znać, bo po prostu ja nienawidzę to, jak oni strasznie budują klimat i tej dobroci wokół nich.
Here we go. Watch your fingers in the drawers.
Okej.
How are you doing?
Yeah, it's not that heavy.
How about with everything outside?
It's not good.
No, it's not.
But I think it'll be okay.
Okay.
Pozytywne myślenie.
Do you have kids?
No.
You don't have a family?
What do your parents do?
My mom is a doctor and my dad is an engineer.
Those are good jobs.
What's your job?
I teach history and writing and things like that.
Like, social studies?
Yeah, like that.
You didn't answer my question.
Wiedziałam, że ona nie odpuści.
Why don't you want to talk about your family? Do they, like, hate you?
Mam nadzieję, że nie.
Not. It's just complicated, that's all.
Why?
It just is.
But you love them, right?
No pewnie,
yeah,
że
of
tak.
Course. Look, my family's gone and I just wish things would have been different.
Yeah.
Powiedz jej.
I got into a fight once.
And what happened?
And it ended really badly. After that, I wasn't allowed to talk to my family.
That's so sad.
Let's move this thing.
Nie chcę kłamać. Oj.
Are you okay?
I hurt my finger.
Is it bleeding?
A little.
A little.
I'll find you a bandage.
Okay, tu była apteczka. Wiedziałam, że nie leży tu bez powodu. Okej. Dobra.
Let's have a look at that finger. Ow.
It hurt.
Ow.
Let's see if we can do something about it.
Możemy przykleić plasterek.
Let's get this cut covered up.
Yes, please.
Yes, please.
Okay.
Okay.
Lee?
Yeah?
What if my parents come home and I'm not there?
Track us down. Don't worry.
Yeah, okay. We should keep a lookout. I've got my walkie-talkie in case they try that way.
Stay close to me until then, okay?
Nie, bo mi się, że ktoś ją skrzywdzi, wiecie, gdyby gdzieś poszła indziej, sobie uciekła, czy coś.
It's the remote to my dad's TV.
Dobra, i z tego co wiem, to chyba wszystko, co jest mi potrzebne.
Keys are on that zombie out on the street.
Aha, okej, okay. dobra. Serio, ale nie mogliby tego wyważyć.
Wanna head back into the drugstore with me?
Okej. Okay. Lee?
Yeah?
You're not bad, right?
Why are you asking me that?
That lady said you killed someone. Hmm. Was that because he was one of the things trying to eat you?
Yeah.
No, he wasn't.
Oh. Was he bad?
He was.
Tak. Niestety to był ktoś bardzo zły. Dobra, ja nie będę z nimi gadać. Nie mam zamiaru tam tego Larego, wiecie. No po tym, co chciał zrobić, no to... Z jednej strony rozumiem, ale bez przesady, no skoro wszyscy mówili, że nie jest ugryziony, to po prostu nie był ugryziony, tak? Mógł sobie to sprawdzić.
Good. Wanna go have a look around outside?
Let's have a look around.
Okay.
Okay. Pokażemy mu zdjęcie.
How can you be sure?
I found this in the office. That boy in the photo worked here. The keys being on him is as good a bet as we can make.
Yeah, I agree. Just need to figure out how to get out there and get them. You wouldn't need long, right?
Nah, just a few seconds.
Dobra, ja wiem, co muszę tutaj zrobić.
Think you can do anything with this?
You know what I could do?
What's that?
It's universal. I could program it to work with those TVs across the street. Let's just hope the power is still on.
You can just do that?
Well, I memorized all the codes when I was in AV. Let's try.
Oh, działają.
Well, fucking done, Doug. All that dork nonsense might save a life.
Who's to say it already hasn't? Got a few of them to take notice.
Nie za bardzo. No właśnie, trzeba
było. Doug, you want to get this door open?
No, średnio.
No.
Did anyone ever have it?
Look, man, there were a lot of those things trying to get in here.
And now we can't get back out onto the street.
Aha.
We're also party to some egregious fire code violations.
No świetnie. Jak to zrobić teraz? Kurczę.
I've got to knock that lock over there.
Imagine going out the back door and around is out of the question.
No nie.
We're gonna help Larry. We need to get this lock off of there.
Rozwalić, ale czym?
We break that lock off and I can get out onto the street. Open sesame.
Work.
I was kidding.
Ojeju.
I know.
Ojeju, spokojnie, przecież ja się tylko śmieję.
Okay.
Bez przesady. No i teraz skąd wiadomo, jaki kod użyć?
Hey there, this is Glenn, and I'm kind of in a jam here. Little girl, if you're there, can you put your daddy on the phone? Or on the talkie, or whatever?
This is Lee. What's up?
So, I'm down at that motor inn, and, well, I'm stuck.
Stuck?
Yeah, I saw a chance to get some supplies for the group, and a bunch of the Roman ones got the jump on me. I'm hiding over here, but they won't leave.
What's up?
Glenn's trapped down at the motor inn. Hey, Glenn, we're gonna talk it over and send a group to come get you, all right?
Awesome. I'll sit tight till then.
Sounds good. I'm gonna hold on to this until we get Glenn back, okay? I'll take good care of it.
What do you think?
I think Doug's not great around zombies. You got your family here. I'll take Carly and her dead eye down to the motor inn, get Glenn, and get back here as fast as I can.
If that's what you want to do.
Somebody's got to.
Yeah, I'm in.
Good. Doesn't sound too bad there right now.
Let me know as soon as you want to head out. I could use a jog.
Przyda mi się spacer. No dobra, a co z tym kodem? Może on będzie wiedział, jak to rozwalić, czy coś. Dobra, wiecie co, no to ja tutaj myślę, że nie będę za bardzo rozwijać tego wątku, bo też nie chcę, żeby odcinki były bardzo, bardzo długie i nudne, więc będziemy sobie, wiecie, nagrywać tak względnie krótko. No i mam nadzieję, że Wam się podobało, że podobał Wam się ten odcinek. Jeżeli tak, to oczywiście dajcie znać w komentarzach, czy dalej chcecie, abym prowadziła tą serię, no bo jednak nie oszukujmy się, ale no dawno temu był ten pierwszy odcinek. No tak, a więc bardzo, bardzo serdecznie Was wszystkich pozdrawiam. Do następnego, trzymajcie się i cześć!